try and do a quick video. I've had this thing for a year now. It's the second year using it. I'm going slow. I just had surgery on my hand. I'm using it left-handed. And the snow is pretty deep compared to the SnowJoe. You can see how deep I'm running it. I would recommend it highly. I have not charged it yet, and I've done that much, and where my girlfriend is right now was like almost 2 feet deep. I just had to break it with the shovel, break it loose, and then SnowJoe it. Highly recommend it.